Alrighty, boys. Today we're playing some KeeperRL. I saw this game a few years ago, and I really like the idea of playing a game. Oh my god. Last time I saw it, it was very, very different. Nothing looks the same. Night less evil. Management's remaining down here, defending its raids, and attacking enemies. This keeper character is new in the game and is not fully fleshed out yet. Isn't recommended for new players. I haven't really played before, but I've seen a lot about the game, so I think this will be really cool. Plays the knight. This would be really cool. I haven't played before. I just got the game today because I remembered that this was a thing that I really wanted to play. So I already sort of know how to play the game. That's not what I meant to do. But I guess it rerolls anyways because it didn't want to do that. So, single map, everyone on one big map, retiring if possible, the main game mode, customize, lesser abilities, allies, like free allies. Start endless enemy waves after ending. Start? No. Enemy aggression moderate, so extreme, none. Go moderate for now. Unknown ally up there. I can't change where I start. The dark elves, ants, dryads, and the unicorns. And the cyclops. So, demons, dwarves, warriors, and the lizardmen are the main enemies here. I think this is good. Allies are really far away. Oh, there's a hiker too. This would be a pretty good start. Have like my two allies right next to me. I prefer to do the one continuous map. No retired dungeons. I'm gonna start this one and then in the next campaign I'll add a retired dungeon. If I can manage to win and finish this. Let's get started. Let's get it going. December 5th, 2019, so about 2 months ago today. A lot of changes have arrived, but it was a short summary. Steam Workshop integration for sharing mods and retired dungeons. Two new biomes. Dedicated content. Special item ingredients dropped by major enemies, shields and parry mechanic. Enemy aggression settings improved with mod support. First time playing KeeperRL, remember to start with the tutorial. I've seen the tutorial in action. But I haven't really played the game. Is that me? Okay. I have peasants. Nightheart. I get peasants instead of starting with imps. I think that's cool. We could do something like all the resources right here. Start digging our way over this way. Oh yeah, there's long map. Hetheria. I like how we're just a little boy with a knife right now. Do you end up putting like bridges or something in there? And boat mechanic can just sail on in. Start taking it down from the side. Thank you.
just shake it around like that. I don't see why I have to prioritize making the bed, though. Doesn't really make much sense. Leisure spot? Visions hang out when they have nothing to do. Separate quarters for chosen minions. Interesting. Library. I want the library to be in the first. Two goblins so far. Wooden training dummy. I go through and make a vent. Make like a small room right here. Bigger, like, I guess we can make this the library up here. Extend out from this small room here. Wooden sword is 8, so that's more than a club. versus 5. We're up to a good start right now. Smelly breath. Permanent trait. I feel like that's a bad thing. I don't think I want smelly breath. He seemed like such a cool guy to research. Iron working? We know how to do iron working already. Cool. Downstairs. Build to pass over water of lava. What? Like what? It's gonna take us underneath the water and then like we get passed through it? I don't understand. It seems like a cool mechanic if that's how that works. I'll purchase this as a club. I'm gonna turn this room into like a training room. Getting some of this iron, 19 iron. Actually, I might just like skip straight to iron trading dummies. Because with that, we can just have like really high levels. You could change like that. I think we can do that too. Get an orc in here at some point. Also, get some experience. I should be building a library, honestly. Really need that library. Just sitting around here doing this. Sounds like it is a bunch. Separate this, like this, make two separate things. Insulation, torch. This is sort of just a hallway still. for that skill. Who's the entertainer? Yes. Makes jokes, increasing morale of nearby creatures. That's pretty good, I think. I haven't seen the morale system in this game yet. I don't know. I like morale. Fleeing from battle and productivity. Oh, wait. Eyeball gallops. Remember, these harpies are really, really powerful. Let them write things. And we'll make forge. Probably have like enough of these for a lot of goblins. Can we make a ranged weapon? Not without archery. To magic attacks. Defense against magic by 25%. Sleeping. interested to see what that's like. At some point, I'm gonna go outside and like build a base of sorts, like a pit. We can have a little moat. Wonder if we'd be able to like steal this water in here, try it outside, and build a little moat around the place that I eventually want to create. I should send somebody just exploring on the map. This is what the maps look like. Just dead center. Oh my gosh. Thank you. That is fine. So in order to find men now, we need to increase the population limit. Is it?